of this group right now so that we can come to an agreement so that you're, so you can be heard, but you're not going to do it right now because you don't have a permit to be here, okay? You're disrupting this federal building right now.
We shall not be.
So do you have a leader that would like to speak to me right now?
We shall not be.
You don't want to deal with me now. We're going to have to move individually, move you back, and we're going to arrest you. Understand? I'm giving you an opportunity to leave.
please. Stand up. So you're not hurt.
We shall not be.
Get up on your knees, man. Stand up.
Government is doing in our name to immigrants, to those people who are coming seeking for a better life, just as we all did, that this is evil being done in our name. The children are being ripped from their parents. There is no commandment in the Torah repeated more often than the commandment, you shall not oppress the stranger, for we have been strangers. We have been strangers, and the Jewish people knows this. We have seen this before.
Amen.
We have seen this over and over again.
And in the gospel,
can I get you to stand up,
and in
every word of God,
and all of God. Can I get you to stand up?
There is nothing that we do more. We're called more
stand up, please.
Than to stand for the immigrant. Those who are lost.
Welcome the stranger.
Yes. Better to have a millstone around your neck than to hurt one of these little ones.
Johnny, all right? We are all brothers and sisters. We are all members of the human race, and that's all that matters. And every one of us are immigrants because every one of us came over to this country at some point from someplace else, and we didn't ask any permission from anybody. We got to be here because we walked on. Are we going to tell all the oppressed
Stand
peoples
up.
Of the world that they cannot have what we have simply because they weren't lucky enough to be here, to be born here?
Stand up.
We shall overcome. Right. We will walk in peace.
And up.
We will walk in
up, ma'am. Stand
hurt you.
You are hurting me. You are intentionally trying to hurt my right.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Look at him. He's standing up.
Stand up. My left hand.
Stand up. My left hand.
Stand up, man.
Well, I can get
up. I'm not going to stand up.
You're not going to stand up? Okay.
All right.
We need a couple more officers. She won't move.
Okay.
You're not going to walk out of here.
We need you to stand up, man.
I don't want to hurt you.
Alex belongs here. with their parents, and that everybody has a right to seek asylum. That's what this country was built on. Everyone has a right to come to the border and seek asylum, and they have a right to do that without losing their children and having their children incarcerated and separated from them. And they are not doing that in my name. You can join me. It's so easy to let your conscience be your guide.
Thank you.
Country.